Brazil's vice presidential candidate Fernando Haddad has arrived to the Workers' Party's extraordinary meeting in Curitiba. Haddad previously visited former president Luiz Inacio Lula da Silva in prison. The PT could name him as the presidential candidate, replacing Lula. The electoral court rejected Lula's request for an extension of the deadline to name his replacement for the presidential run. The Workers' Party has until 7 p.m. local time this Tuesday to name a substitute candidate.